he gets off, please?
Hold. What do you mean, movies?
I'm calling for Harry Getzoff. I had called his office, and he had told me to call back at this number, and I would like to speak to Harry.
Well, that is... I was... What are you yelling at me for? I am the guy.
You're Harry?
I'm Kessel.
I'm calling for Harry Getzoff.
Right, I'm the guy. What are you yelling at me for?
No, you don't have to get attitudinal with me. I'm calling for Harry Getzoff.
Yeah, but you...
I had called his office, okay?
Oh.
And he had told me... Two times, or somebody else, I don't mean to get rude with you, but he had told me to call back at this number, okay?
You're not going to sing for me, are you?
No, but I am not going to sing for you now, but I would
like to sing. You could sing?
Yeah, I could sing. And
come on, belt me out a song. Come on. I'm a big producer.
He ain't even like that, okay?
I'm a producer.
You know, I had sent him a tape.
Listen to me.
Is this Harry? Who is this?
I am Harry.
Oh, this is Harry? Okay, how you doing? This is Janet.
Sing for me. Come on, look. That old man River...
Well, you won't get up and sing with me too, Harry.
Yeah, well, come on, let's do a duet.
No, listen.
Did you see that Sinatra thing?
Who am I speaking to?
I used to be with Sinatra.
Could you hold on, please? Hello?
Hello.
Who am I speaking to?
I'm the guy you're calling.
Is this Harry?
That's right.
Because you...
Now, I want you to sing.
Are you sick or something? Because I have...
What do you mean, sick? I've been sick for 50 years.
I have talked to you.
You know what's wrong with me? I got all kinds of angina. I got someone punched me in the jaw. I got cotton coming out of my mouth. And I still used to sing and dance.
Okay, hold up.
And I used to do a few things. I used to bake cakes and pies. And I used to throw them at myself.
Okay, Harry, I have talked to you.
You ever try to dance and sing and throw a pie at yourself?
All I need from you right now, okay, is your address. I would like to send
address? No. I used to do that for a gig one time. Address?
No, I did not.
Like, Milton Berle.
I said your address. I would like to send you a tape.
They used to call me Cotton Cock. Because I used to wear the cotton and a dress.
Yo, I don't
know. And I used to sing and dance.
Hold up, okay?
Hold up.
What
you say? You saying I rob banks now? Hold up.
Mr. Getzoff, I just want to censor you.
You want to censor humor? And you gotta be born with it, baby. Look, check this out. Two guys wake up in the morning, cross the street. They get hit by a car. That's it. That's, See? Then I throw a pie at my face. And then I tap dance. That old man, River.
Crack or something. No, I don't know
crack.
How to do it, okay?
I had crack one time before, like when I wiped myself.
Listen,
what do you mean? What are you yelling at me for?
Giving me the address.
You remind me of my ex-wife. She always used to yell at me every day. Yell.
Quite frankly, I understand.
And then I realized I wasn't her husband.
Okay? I understand why you do have an ex-wife.
Why you gotta go there?
I'm gonna get the tape to you, and you're gonna get the attitude.
What attitude?
You got Kenny attitude.
Attitude?
Look, I had called you 3 times last week. You had said to send in a tape. I'm trying to send in a tape and get the information. Okay? I just need the address to send the compilation tape. Okay?
Are you from Howard Stern?
Got to cross. You have to say, I don't need to hear that shit.
Are you from Howard Stern?
No, I'm not from Howard Stern, okay?
Oh, because I could put you on...
Because shit too, with an attitude.
I could put you on the show.
Black people too.
Well, what about his partner?
Look, you know what? I don't know if it's going to work out anyway because you don't even understand what I'm saying.
What about his partner?
How am I supposed to bring my people and perform and do that when you don't even know if you could give me the address? All I had to hear about
it. All you're doing is yelling bumblebees in my ear. I feel like I got a nest in my ear. You're yelling every minute. Don't you know I was in 2 wars?
Mr. Getzoff, I just need to get your address so I can send you...
I don't need a dress. I wear a pair of pants, them platform pants.
Okay, yo, you crazy.
You know?
You're crazy as shit. Okay,
what are you saying about a dress for? If I wore a dress at my age, they'd throw tomatoes at me and all that.
Look, you can wear a dress. Your fiancé could wear a dress. I don't care. I'm gonna...
I could put you on Howard Stern.
People.
I could put you on Howard
Stern. His attitude...
What do you mean,
talk about black people and all that.
Yeah, but his partner's black. His partner with the big juggles. That Robin.
Just a little bright cover over your cookie, okay?
Oh,
I don't need that shit from her either. And you know
what about Jackie the Joke Man?
You know what, gonna send you a tape either. Cause
yeah.
Your attitude, no true.
What attitude? I could put you on Howard Stern. I could get you
a... shit. You know what? I'll call back that office because I think that you're playing with me.
What do you mean playing with you?
This is not the skip.
I could put you on with... How would you like this if I put you one-on-one one night, open up for Jackie the Joke
Listen
Man?
To me, okay?
Would you like that?
I talked to you last week. Quite honestly, you had to...
I would ignore that, too, to tell
you. I don't know if this is Mr. Getzoff, but I don't think it is. And I don't want to be played with, okay?
Hello?
And you're playing with me. And
what do you mean playing with you?
I don't play that, okay?
Last time I played someone, I was in one of the schoolyards. I got hit with a basketball.
Okay, now you're...
Out on my river.
I'm being this way with you because I know that this is not Mr. Getzoff.
I could put you on Howard Stern.
I don't care about Howard Stern.
What about Jackie the Joke Man? How about Jackie the Joke Man?
I don't know who that is, okay?
Well, most people
know. I don't know who this is, but I don't think it's Mr. Getzoff.
This is Kissel.
Well, that's not who I wanted to talk to, okay? That's the whole
wow.
Point here, okay?
Did you have a...
I'm going to stop now, because I...
Did you have very deaf friends?
No, I don't mean to
because,
be
you know,
with you, but
hello.
The problem is...
All right, how about this?
Speak,
okay, how about this? How about I get you open up for Stern, Howard Stern?
Baby, listen to me.
You could dance, you could sing.
I don't like the man, okay?
Right, how
I
about,
don't like him.
How about Jackie the
and
Joke
you
Man?
You know what? I don't like you. I like to speak to Mr. Getzoff.
Well, you know,
okay?
Most people don't like me, especially the why. I used to be a landlord. I threw them out.
Blah, blah, blah. That's what you're doing to me. Blabbing in my ear. Take out my tongue.
Blabbing in your ear?
Not please.
I don't even know if I got an ear now after that. What you got? Diarrhea in the mouth?
Oh, no. Oh,
what are you doing? Yelling at me.
You know what? You don't even...
What are you yelling at me for? Last girl that used to yell at me was my ex-wife.
You're trying to play with me.
What do you mean play with you? I didn't
You're even, playing with me.
I can't even play with myself.
Look,
I'll put you on the Stern Show.
I talked to Mr. Getzoff last week.
How about I put you on Howard Stern?
He said, call this number. I just want to send the tape out.
How about I put you in 25 million people listen to him? I could get you on a Howard Stern Show. I could have you open up.
I don't know what you have with Howard Stern, okay?
I'm his friend.
I have a production company with my music.
I can have your production company
Listen
on there.
Listen to me. I sing. I have my people.
You need a podiatrist.
Sing, okay? I don't want to be on Howard Stern.
Do you know a podiatrist?
I sing, and I sing good. And I want to send my tape.
Do you know a podiatrist?
And Mr. Kiffle, I don't care what you're saying to me, but it's bullshit.
Do you know a podiatrist?
I'm going to hang up the phone and call back.
What are you calling back for? Call me.
I don't know why you fucking playing with me.
What do you mean playing with you? I can't even play with myself. I'm in a wheelchair. I haven't even got out.
You know what? I don't need this.
I look like Christopher Reeves, but with 100 pounds more.
Okay.
What are you talking about? I have canister of mustard gas.
He's sitting on the phone telling me bullshit.
Blew me up.
And he's telling me all that. I don't know who he is.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm calling for Mr. Getzoff. Is it Janet?
Who is this?
Calling back. I just called about 2 minutes ago, and he told me to call back.
Who is this?
Oh, man,
are
you going to play with me?
Who is this?
Janet.
Okay, listen. Mr. Getzoff just went to the store, okay? You don't have to be nasty.
No, no, yo, look, I'm not being nasty with you, okay?
I mean,
had a 10-minute conversation with this man who's playing with me, and I don't think it's funny.
Well, who is
okay?
Ma'am, you didn't call here. I've been here.
Oh, I'm sorry. Is this 7-9-2-0?
Yes, it is.
Well, I did just call there, and I just spoke to some man named Kiffle, and he gave me a hard time, okay?
Mr. Kissel? Yes, he actually is a super of the building. He takes care of the building.
Okay, I'm calling from Moonlight Name Production. I told him I just wanted to get the address over there so I could send over a compilation tape. It is not a difficult thing. I don't mean to get attitudinal with you, okay?
Listen.
But I don't know what this man told me, okay?
I just sent the little fucker out to the store for me, okay? We had a fight last night, too. Things don't go easy
for
everybody.
I just want to talk to Mr.
I just slapped him right in his face.
Now you got another person on the phone.
Who's this?
Playing with me, too.
Who's this?
My name is Janet Fine. I told you that, and I told your friend that, and I told Mr. Getzoff that, and I'm going to tell another person that, too.
Mr. Kissel's not...
I'm another person on the phone, I'm going to tell that, too. I tell you 10 times throughout the day, okay?
Mr. Kissel is not my friend. He's a super.
Look, Mr. Getzoff is a super of the building?
Mr. Getzoff is not a super, no.
Look,
Mr. Kissel is a super. I mean, if you keep raising your... I'll slap your face with that.
No, you won't. No, you will not slap my face, because I'm going to come over here and slap your face, too.
Yeah, but you're not, that's not nice the way you're speaking to me.
I get a runaround from all you people, and you know what? I'm not going to sing with you, or for Mr. Getzoff, if you keep on doing that shit.
Listen, I'm his roommate. That's all I know.
Okay, could I get your address, please, so I could just send out this tape already?
It's 6 West East Street. You knew that. He told you that, so don't stop
making... No, he did not tell me that, because if he had told me that, I would not be calling you back right now.
Well, he said he...
Okay, any other things to do with my time than call you people back 5 times a day?
Well, he told me that he gave it to you a dozen times.
I don't care what he told you,
and
okay?
He said you lose it all the time. You're losing it.
Listen, baby, I don't lose it, okay? I have a business, okay? And I don't have time for you people with your attitude. Now give me the zip code there, please, and the apartment number.
The zip code? Oh, my God, I don't know it. Hold on. Let me see the
Listen,
zip code.
Listen, baby, I don't mean to get out with you, but I don't
want Okay, the zip code is 11234.
Is there an apartment number there?
The apartment is 3A.
3A, all right. Well, I'm going to send this tape out.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Well, he's crazy, you know. I just sent him out. He's a fucking douchebag. I slapped him silly last night. But he said he gave it to you so many times and that you just lose it, everything. You lost it.
Who said what?
Mr. Getzoff said that he gave you the address a billion times and you keep losing shit.
If the man had given me the address, I would have sent the tape to him and he would have gotten the tape about a week ago, okay?
Yeah.
Okay,
you're being very, very vibracious with me.
I'm being what?
I didn't, you know, I'm not asking for this viciousness, you know?
And I'm not asking for 10 different people to pick up the phone, okay?
What?
I call his office, I get this man. Then this man tell me to call that man. Then that man tell me to call this man, okay? I have it with you people.
But the vibe I'm getting is very deceitful.
The vibe is bullshit, okay? You're gonna just tell the man he's gonna get the tape. And you know what? The man is lucky if I'm gonna sing for him at this point.
Well, Mr. Kissel can book you on the Howard Stern show.
Fuck that man.
You don't like Mr.
No, I don't like either of them, and you know what? I don't like you.
What the hell did I do to you?
You giving me attitude like that other man.
Mr. Kissel can book you on the Howard Stern show. I mean, that's publicity. Is that what you're... I mean, that's...
Listen to me, people, okay? I do not like Howard Stern, okay? Or that Robin bitch that he works with, okay? The Oreo cookie blind bitch, okay?
Wow, that's... I mean, I don't understand you. I mean,
you don't need to understand me. You know why? Because you don't understand. You do not understand, and you don't need to understand. The only thing you have to understand is that you gave me the address. I have the address written down now. I don't care what Mr. Getzoff told you. He did not give me the address. And you people playing with me, and it ain't funny.
No, well, Howard could lighten the mood for you. He could make you dance and things like that. He could make
Look, baby, when I'm on stage and I dance, it's good, okay? I don't need a white man with the hair and the fucking bullshit to make me dance, okay? I'm Uncle Tom bullshit. You trying to tell me how to do my job now?
Okay, but if you pull this attitude with Howard,
I'm not pulling any attitude with Howard, because I don't care about Howard. I want to meet the man.
He will slap you all over the place.
No, babe. No. Nobody's slapping me, okay?
Well,
I'll come over there and smack your ass first.
Well, he'll slap you all over
the place. No, he'll slap me.
Howard, you don't know him.
I got the address, okay? I don't have time for this bullshit.
Okay, I'm just saying, if we put you on...
I don't have time for the bullshit,
If we put you on Stern and you get like
I don't have time for the bullshit.
Well, I
don't care about that fucking Howard Stern.
Well, we could put you on the show.
I don't care, bitch. I don't care.
Well, he will slap you crazy if you come off
this
way.
Okay, you know I'm going to hang up now, too.
He'll boot you.
You tell you Mr. Van Kissel to suck my balls, okay?
Mr. Kissel what?
He could suck my balls, okay?
See, that's not nice.
No, it's nice, okay? It's very nice.
Why are you so hostile?
Okay, I'm going to go now. I got the... You tell Mr. Getzoff wherever he is, I'm going to send the tapes to him, and I'm very much looking forward to talking to him with working out some kind of a, you know, business agreement.
Mr. Getzoff is a big fat ass. You put me in this predicament, I'm answering the phones to that fat bastard.
Okay, babe. I'm going to go now. I have the address. You just tell him I'm going to send him the tape, okay? Because I don't have time for this. I got to go.
Okay, sweetheart.